the first one to a mic, so I thought I would say hello.
Is everyone ready to make some sound effects?
Yeah.
I heard one.
Thank you all so much for being here. We're Tres Leches. Really excited for the coat hangers. ¿Listos?
No.
Yeah.
Y'all are.
Oh. Gracias.
There's a bridge down in Ellensburg where people sell their soul, and I don't know if there's a bridge in Ellensburg at all. So don't rock your socks, don't sock your rocks and sit on the bleachers. I learned nothing I know, and never from my teachers.
Some say that people say,
we'll be right back.
Muchas gracias. Gracias a todos por venir. Un poquito de agua.
We're really happy to be here today. I'm glad that they told us about all the legality behind the film. I didn't know we were going to be filmed here. Almost ran out of here. I can't do it!
This next song is about New York. It's a beautiful city.
TV and all that, because it's like technically public domain, but like it's Lead Belly's song, you know what I mean? I want to give the credit where it's due, because Lead Belly is freaking awesome. Let's see. How's everyone doing right now? Are you excited to see the coat hangers? Because I sure as hell am. I definitely am as well. We'll be right back. songs about the Illuminati and life forms that live inside of stars.
Para encontrar un mejor futuro para su familia y para ellos. Yo sé que están aquí dentro de mí y yo sé todo lo que sufren, y gracias a mis padres y a toda la familia por hacer todo el sacrificio que hacen, y aquí están. This song is about for all the people who have to leave their country's origin, and it's really stupid that there is borders in this world, that this is our home, this is all of us. This is, we need to be more empathetic with people that have to leave their countries. They're not coming here to have fun, you know. They if they took that decision, it was because they really need to have a better future for the children, for them, for everybody. And I think that, you know, most of the people I've met here in Seattle are really knowledgeable about this stuff. But if you have family, you know, I know you have family that have different thoughts about stuff, so I really encourage you to not let them go. Talk to them, be empathetic with everybody, and thank you for listening.
Yeah,
saben que aquí también me merezco yo. Voy a regresar con toda mi familia. Aquí voy a regresar. Tengo más de mil gracias, también tengo ideas para salir de aquí. Voy a regresar. Voy a tomarte todo. Voy a resucitar.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I guess that's the last song.
Thank you so much. I'm sorry I broke the bass. I didn't mean to. I really didn't want to break.
Yeah, that was actually really. This is the one time you didn't throw it until after it broke. If anyone has a bass, we'll treat it better. But
yeah, I'm not gonna play it. I promise.
Actually, I am playing bass on the next song. So, not so if anyone has a bass, I don't know if. That's okay. Thank you all so much.
This could be.
Thank you. Yeah, seriously, I'm sorry. I won't play the bass. If somebody has a bass, I can borrow a pry. Definitely not gonna break it. Well, we're gonna try this song with a really good friend, because I really want my friend to be here, Adrienne. She's a really good saxophonist, and I wanna really hear that song. Do you wanna play it?
Your saxophone and guitar.
Yeah. Let's do it. Yeah. Yeah.
This is definitely gonna be like the only time we perform this thing this way. Okay, and the ukulele sometimes, maybe. You could use that mic for the Randall.
Use this one.
We actually planned all of this.
Let's see how this goes.
Now we Thank you.
Muchas gracias. Somos Tres Leches. We are Tres Leches. Thank you all so much for coming out. Like, this is an incredible crowd. I see people I work with. I see family members. I see people from Bellingham. I see people from far away and from very close. And thank you all for coming out and making it tonight and making the most of it with us.